Hello students, solution for the given problem is solution time of submersion.